Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to talk about Great White Shark versus Saltwater Crocodile and who would win the epic battle between these two giants. And let's get into this video.
Scientific name.
The scientific name of Great White Shark is Carcharodon carcharias. The scientific name of Saltwater Crocodile is Crocodylus porosus.
Weight.
A fully grown great white shark can weigh up to 520 kg to 1,100 kg. A fully grown saltwater crocodile can weigh up to 1,000 kg.
Length.
A great white shark can grow up to 15 feet. Saltwater crocodile can grow up to 6.3 meter or 21 feet in length.
Natural habitat.
Great white sharks live in almost all coastal and offshore water, which have water temperature between 12 and 24 degrees Celsius, 54 and 74 Fahrenheit, with greater concentration in the United States, Northeast and California, South Africa, Japan, etc. Saltwater crocodiles are most commonly found in coastal water or river where they can swim between freshwater and brackish water. The regions where saltwater crocodiles are typically found is in eastern India, southeast Asia, and northern Australia.
Jumping skills.
In context, according to the shark world, a typical shark will jump up to 8 to 10 feet or 2.4 to 3 meters above water. Saltwater crocodiles can jump up to several feet vertically out of water into the air. Larger the crocodile, their jumping height is higher.
Swimming speed.
Great white shark can swim up to 56 miles per hour. Saltwater crocodile can swim up to 15 to 18 miles per hour or 24 to 39 kilometers per hour.
Teeth size.
A teeth of a great white shark can grow up to 2.5 inches long. A teeth of a saltwater crocodile can grow up to 4 inches long.
Jaw size.
Jaw size of a great white shark is 4.6 to 4.9 meters or 15 to 16 feet long. Jaw size of a fully grown saltwater crocodile is 9 centimeters long.
Armor.
Great white shark delicate skin is not designed for withstanding a couple of tons of penetrating force. The saltwater crocodile skin is thick and conified and is clad in non-overlapping scales known as cutes, arranged in a regular rows and pattern. Crocodile skin is tough and can withstand damage from any attacks.
PSI, pounds per square inch.
Bite force of a great white shark is nearly 4000 psi. Bite force of a saltwater crocodile is 3700 psi.
Attacking humans.
The great white shark is the most dangerous shark with a record of 314 unprovoked attacks to humans. An accurate count of animal crocodile attacks on human is difficult to obtain. Saltwater crocodile make an estimate of 30 attacks on human per year.
Diet.
Great white sharks hunt on sharks, crustaceans, and seabirds. Larger white sharks will also prey on sea lions and small toothed whales like orcas. Saltwater crocodiles mainly feed on water buffaloes, monkeys, wild boar, and even sharks. If there is a battle between great white shark and saltwater crocodile, even if the great white shark is big and strong enough, saltwater crocodile bite force and perfect teeth can cause serious harm to the great white shark
and the wounds can be fatal.
In my opinion, I think the saltwater crocodile is going to win the battle.